Dadabhai Naoroji is not only remembered as the grand old man of India, but also as the father of Indian freedom struggle. Born into a leading Parsi family, Naoroji served as the professor of mathematics at Elphinstone College, and he was called the Promise of India by another professor at the same institution. In 1855, he sailed for England to join the first Indian business firm of the mercantile Cama family, and 3 years later in 1859, established his own business firm under his own name. During his time in England, Dadabhai delivered speeches and educated the British people about their responsibilities as rulers of India. He established the Bombay Association in 1852, which was the first political association in India. From his early childhood, he was sympathetic towards the social condition of the Indians. One of the founders of the Indian National Congress, Naoroji was very active during its inauguration. That was held in Bombay. He was elected to the British Parliament and became the first Asian to win a seat in the House of Commons. After his death, many places have been named after him. The Dadabhai Naoroji Road in Mumbai, the Dadabhai Naoroji Road in Karachi, Pakistan, Naoroji Street in London, and Naoroji Nagar in Delhi.